Hello guys, this is Kitonga Garden Resort. Kitonga Garden Resort is situated in Bioni, Chambo, Mwala. That is Machakos County. It's quite magnificent hotel, multi-billion shilling hotel. It's owned by one family by the name Kitonga, David Kitonga and the family. And it's a modern hotel with beautiful features and the facilities, conference halls, swimming pool, garden, fireplace. There's also good accommodation facilities, nice rooms, cottages. There are also other services like zip lining for those who want to do that thing. Zip lining is there, one of a kind in Cumberland. So you can plan to visit, you can access from Kangundo or from Tala Kenyui from Nairobi. You can also access it from Machakos, Masi, Mwala, from Bioni. You can also access it from Garissa Road, Kedimani, then to Kaba, and then to Bioni. That's a quite ambience, good ambience, and a scenic, quite scenic. While you are there, you can see, you can watch the beautiful Yatta Plateau, as you can see over there. Quite magnificent also. And yeah, this is how it is. Plan for a visit, a good vacation destination. It's also a good garden wedding place, and also for new couples. It's a good destination for a place for honeymoon. And even for camping. So plan to come, Jojone. This is Cumberland, amazing. And you should be proud of our Kamba people who are making it in life, who are making it in, who are achieving such an achievement. So guys, come and see for yourself. Remember, the hotel will be opening. The hotel will be officially opening on August 17th. So you are welcome. You are most welcome. Come and attend that opening ceremony. There will be lots of music, comedy, food, and then other services. Plan to come. Tell your friend also and come. Let us celebrate one of us who has made this happen. Sinengalia bahati mwaki ya kuchiliku ena Diana. Na vaa swimming pool. Na vizu nisia cottages. They are five. They represent the family. Mother, father, sons and daughters.